Hey guys, how's it going? It is October 18th, 2020. What a day this was. This was the easiest confirmation that I have had to date. We are doing the Jordan Harbour 20 Mile Creek Viaduct. That's where we went out today just to... This is probably on the Grimsby sub between this and the canal crossing at St. Catherine's Thorold at Seaway, the Welland Canal. I would say this is probably the most scenic one that there's going to be on the Grimsby sub. I've got some nice ones on the Stanford sub that I've already started, and of course the river crossings still to come. 40 area, I've done it before already. I can do it again. But this one isn't the longest. It's just a unique structure, and it's unlike the crossings like the crossing at Fort Erie, which is just a simple warren trestle. There's plenty of warren trestles out there. This one was a double track mainline at one time. It turned, became a single track mainline. And then it just, from there, it just uses the one track because they removed the second. I don't know why they removed the second. They installed CTC in 2020. Went from ABS double track to CTC with a single track section. This was CN's plan. They did this with the Strathroy sub as well, which are the border serving lines, but they aren't. They're the border line, but they're not the busiest amount of traffic. Actually, the Strathroy still gets more traffic than Niagara. But for whatever reason, they decided that it was better to go to having a single track section and break it up from the double. So, but it's still double track towards Niagara, and it's double track towards Hamilton. It's just that one little stretch. Anyways, we're gonna get into that. I'm looking forward to it. So, as always, background sound. Hopefully, the sound's not too loud today, because I was being overpowered by the music, and I don't want to be overpowered by the music. But I've got the volume fairly low. There's an amperage setting on it. If you like the music, you're doing your own streams, I'd highly recommend going to bensound.com. It was one of the first ones I came up on Google, and he's got this and other great content that you can download and have royalty-free music for your streams. So it's cool shit. Anyways, let's get right into it. First of all, I'll go to the site just to give you an idea of what we're talking about here. This is Jordan Harbour, and I did an original Google search on it just to see what I was going to come up with. This is a look at the... there's an old trestle, which I haven't modeled yet, which is really cool looking. Parts of it still in, which was to my surprise because I didn't know that. I knew the piers were. This is the new trestle here. And I call it new. It's been there, I don't know for how many years, but it's been there as long as I remember. So probably since the 30s, if not earlier. This is a steam air Grand Trunk, I believe. Grand Trunk Western. But it's a neat trestle, to say the least. So yeah. There's what it used to look like. Oh yeah. Interesting. Oh yeah, somebody went up on there. I think we went up, yeah. Let me just take a look at that for a second. That's what the arches look, these arches look like still. And it's still there. I walked out on that today. Take a peek. And then there's this like swampy area, and I learned that because I like kayak, or not kayaking, but I like actually rafting. I haven't done it this year. I'm gonna do it next year. I gotta fix up my boat this time. Get prepared for next year. I don't know why I didn't do it this year. This year would have been a really good year to do it. But yeah, there's a shipwreck out on Lake Ontario too that you can go explore. But it's a nice area. Nice area close to home. You even got a water park there, apparently. I didn't even know about that. So there's all kinds of pictures when you look into it. But I don't know what I was going to do. I was going to go into one of these links, but so yeah, Kayak Ontario I came into, and then I started going into various images. So that's what it looks like. So what I did was it's a 1,170 foot long bridge, which comes to 356.616 meters. So it's a unique little structure. 356.616 meters. So I'm thinking, well, I might get a spline if I'm lucky. I don't know if I'm going to find something else. And then I started going into the download section, and that's certainly not it. But the cool thing about this, whoops, didn't want to do that. The cool thing about this is that the length is 342 actually. So this is all about compromise. Now you can turn this into a single track. I'm not going to do that. I'm actually going to leave the one track in there, because as far as I know, there's an option in this bridge that if you just tie it into the middle track, it will get rid of these two tracks, and then you'll have a track down the middle. I don't want that. What happens on this bridge actually is they removed the south track, and they just have the north track on it. What I might try to do is see about tying in some invisible track and see if that replaces it. If it does, perfect. But we'll see how it does when we tie it in. If it doesn't, it's okay. I'm not worried about it. And I'll sink it into whatever height we're at. I know we're pretty flat to Jordan Road. We walked it from Jordan Road. And it was relatively flat. It came down just a tiny bit towards the end, but it was so small, I'm not even going to worry about it. Again, compromise. And to make things much simpler than you need to. Plus, there's a pretty good embankment, so I'm pretty comfortable putting that in there as well. So that's good. So let's load up this route. First of all, let me make sure I know what I am looking at here. Crumlin? I can't see. My eyes are bad. Crumlin? I don't know. I can't see it that well. So Crumlin Viaduct Part 1, or however you want to see it. I'll know when I see it. I tried this one. This was too small, and it had this little section, but it wasn't quite... Not easy to find perfect ones that you're looking for, but anyways, let's get on with it here. So, I'll save that. That's my little bridge route where I'm testing out various bridges and seeing what things look like. Pretty cool, huh? I have all these little mini routes that I test out different things. Okay, let's get Niagara this time. While that's popping up, I'll go say hi. Anybody that's out here? It doesn't look like too many people around. That's okay. Again, I'm probably oversaturating the YouTube, but I did plug my YouTube channel just a little bit ago. Just basically somebody who's really looking for a Niagara route, saying that most of the ones that he's seen are not complete or, you know, don't have that much. This is the first route that I've been building for trains. So I'm not expecting it to be a masterpiece. And I'm going to learn as I go along. And I've always been the type of person who, for model railroading, if you give me a piece of plywood and some track, if that's all I have, and if that's all my skills are, then I'll just put the track down and it could be, well, I don't go brass, but Atlas nickel silver, let's say, and just plop it down with Atlas switch machines. You know, I might go for 22 inch radius instead of 18 for model railroading, but I haven't done model railroading in a while. But then I'm happy as, you know, pig and shit, basically. Okay, so here we are on site. I got some water put in. My son thinks that water's ugly. So, I want to see how flat I got this. So it is flat. Okay, that's interesting. If it's flat, then I'm going to bring it down. I don't know what it's up at the other side, but if it's flat, I'm bringing it down. There's no way it's going to be going up that high. So, let's do this then. This is Jordan Road. Oops. That's not what I want. Now I'm gonna definitely go down to at least 90. There was a way to remove the not it either. I did this earlier and I can't remember how to do it. Adjust line height. That's good. Oh, 91.05. I like that adjusting. Works pretty good, actually. I like it. Go with 91. 91.05. Here, let's do it. So I'm comfortable enough to actually... Ooh, that don't look good. Looks like it's still going straight. I don't know what that's doing. We'll see. Yeah, that I'm going to have to open up an area, I'm pretty sure. That, I think there's going to be a cut there, personally. I checked this side, but I didn't get to check the other side. Why is that looking... That's looking like a curve to me. Gotta be sure on that one. If it's not, then I gotta know. Curving like right there. Okay. A little better. It's goofy because this whole thing here. I don't know. We'll see how it looks when I fit it in. For Viaduct. Now this is going to be slightly shorter, if I recall. Only slightly smaller. Down. Disappointing. The only way I'm going to be able to do that is to get these piers. Or do I have to get it? Not much. Well, I better line it up first. Okay, in order to get that even deeper, I'm going to have to dredge down more. I guess. Let me just try some examples on this. I can always undo it if I don't like it. Everything else I like. That's just a freaking huge bridge. Like when it gets down here. Do this. Yeah. Take a good hard look at this. I know it's a stand-in, but man. So we've got six piers. Not a very good stand-in. I mean, it's about half and half, really. Let me think about this. So what I'm doing here is I'm going to dredge these a little bit deeper. That didn't take long. Now, did I do it right? Yeah, I think I'm gonna move it back a bit. Use some artistic license here. Almost certain that that is just I think the bridge was there. If I recall, the bridge was there. So let me move. Okay, let's try that. Scared. Afraid there's going to be a trench. Do is I'm going to put the UTM back on for a minute. Want to move this over. See what I'm dealing with exactly. The problem isn't the it's if I'm going to position this thing, I'm messing up the dem underneath. And I hate to do that for that kind of structure. But, I mean, it looks okay down there. It's just, I don't want to... Like, when I go like this, here, I'll show you. Dem, which is also okay too. In fact, that makes it a lot easier to see. Thank you. Oh, man. This stinks a pain in the ass. Can I just eliminate? Yeah, I can eliminate. We don't need these. I don't know what they are, but they're just wrong. Suddenly you can see the bottom, that's kind of scary. Here. Let's go even one down here. Okay. No, we don't want to go that far. Where the island is here. What is it? 65? See, that's the problem, is the water isn't showing the depth anyways. And if I go further, okay, so this thing was always here, and then the UTM just decided to put something there. It actually put a surface on that thing. We really don't know what the hell's there. Alright, fine. It's just been, it was in my way. Forget I said that. Take the UTM off for a second. Here we're way down here. Okay. Oh, that's definitely curved. Thank you. Go back up there for a minute. Mm-hmm. so we're right on the track there. Everything is straight up to here. Everything else is fine. I'd assume everything else up here is fine. Just in case, I'm gonna put a line right down here. What's the heading of this? At 100 degrees. Okay, perfect. What's weird is it's off again. Ask me how. Oh, it says 100 degrees on it. Thank you. Well, that's definitely off. I don't care if that says 100 or whatever the hell degree it says. I'll make these things. That's not too bad. 349. Pretty much have it on it. This end. Of course not. Alright. Should get it. I think I have to rotate it one more. Try that. See where we're at now. That's close. I'm okay with that. Oh, maybe not quite. Just one more. Bet you that's a little too much, but let's try it. 349.5 now. I may have to shift it a tiny bit. Decide where we want to put the bridge to. Put it a little bit back more. How much further do I have to go down? I don't want to lose that if I can. If I can, I would much prefer to have it hanging that way a little bit more. It's in a good position otherwise. Oh my god. Did you move? This is what I want to do. I'm looking at this mode because this is where I need to do it. I go a little bit smaller than that. I can't. I'm gonna go with these piers first because the other ones are a little bit higher. See, they're down below. They're not hurting anybody. See what I mean? Just like that. Not hurting anybody, you can look at that. See, now I can get it in there. Okay. I'm comfortable with that. Just a little dredging operation. Did it actually kill over there? Oh, it did. I didn't think it killed that much. Better be careful then. I just want to deal with the bridge. That right there, that brings it down. Probably enough. I'll do one more. This is going to be the one that brings it. Maybe it didn't. But it did. Okay. Which one did I have it at? Oh, that's because I'm not even on it. Get it right. Get it right. Okay, right there. So when you dredge that down, then suddenly, rich. We want to get the height. Let's put the UTM back in. See, I think I just buried that track. And now we're gonna bring it back up. Likewise, I probably did the same here, but I'm gonna bring it back up. Okay. We'll get it back up. Thank you. God dang, that looks good. That part don't, though. I gotta get that into the ground if I can. In fact, I gotta get that out more. Oh, I can't yet. Okay. Hang on a second. At the right height of the bridge, first of all. So, what's happened there is I need the bridge to go that way. Means I might have to dredge it a little bit more the other way. Okay. I think I have enough room. We got enough room. As long as we don't start getting to where it goes back up, then we're fine. Okay. Fill anything in later, that's fine, I can. Otherwise, it's looking pretty damn good. Did the bridge actually level? Oh wow, it did. Almost. Well, the bridge is level, but... That went down on 20, and I don't need that. I have to... I gotta see how it went. But I gotta move this anyway, so... Let's, So... How far do I need to bring this back now? I need to bring it back 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, let's see. I would say 70 meters. Be pushing it with this. That's okay, though. It's starting to average. That's all that's doing. I didn't need to do that. Not need to do that. I can go 70 meters. This. Let's even try 40. Okay, I'm going to insert a spline point. 40 meters back. might have done it. I can get it down now. See the vertex height here. Now I gotta get to 91.05. We still gotta go down a bit, about a meter. Actually, let me see what that is. Meters. Yeah, let's go down 2 meters, the bridge. I think I'm in a good position here. Take a look. Yes. That's a very good position. How is it on the other side? Okay. I get it down. Down about 2 meters. I'll get it to 43.5. Now where am I? Yeah. Ah, oh, that's cool. Not a prototypical bridge, but man, I like it. Okay, is this hanging, still hanging out of the earth? Let's see. A little bit. I can build up around it. I can cheat. Can I get a vertex height? I wonder. Alright. So we agreed to... Oh, we haven't done it yet. Set it. I'm supposed to set it. 91.05. That should put us right where we need to be. You know, it does dip down at the last minute. Should I go 89.9? It's saying no, I shouldn't. But I'm in a bit of a cut there anyways, I think. Where am I at here? Let's see. You know something? See that one more time. 89.9. I want to be 91.05. I know it dips down a tiny bit, but it's so small. I might attempt to put it down lower. Build up around it. Let's do it. Much of a difference is it? I don't like that 0.017. You know something? No, I'm not satisfied with that. Okay. I'm moving that a little bit. Reason why I did that is now that's firmly planted in the ground, both on both sides now. I didn't quite get to go with that one. Yes, I did. That's what we want. Okay, let's see what the vertice is now. I gotta move it over a bit. And I'm still getting it on it. That. Not gonna get any better than that. All this thing is. See diddly squat. That was it. Let's try this. First of all, gotta get the height. We agreed on 91.05. Ugh. That's changed.
2.9, where's that put me at now?
That I'm okay with, you know something? Because I'm going to get a small track right at the end to line up with that. That'll represent my drop down. Exactly what I want. First of all, before I positioning anything else, check to see. It's starting to stick out. Okay, I'll just reinforce the ground a little bit. Again, it doesn't perfectly fit. It's a little short, this bridge, but it did a pretty good job. Probably I'm going to add a tiny bit down. Get nice and cozy with everything. Can't speak for this side yet because I haven't walked it. Good. What happens if I put invisible track on the other side? Just out of curiosity. To say that it changed the track any. No, it doesn't do anything. Now, despite the warnings about putting everything I have surveyed this land, I am convinced we're good. So what I'm going to do right here actually, let me, yeah, do this. Like that. Right. What we want to do here. I can't speak for what's on the other side. So, for now, that will have to suffice. I'm looking forward to cross it. So until I know what's going on the other side, I can't really do anything. Alright, let me take a quick look. Actually, tell you what I'll do. I'm gonna take a quick break. I'd love to cut through there, but I gotta make sure I know what the heights are for everything else. Since that was the rule that I was gonna play with. I've walked it, I've surveyed it to the best of my ability, and I'm satisfied with the height. Oh, that's because the UTM's up there. I thought if it's above the UTM, though, it would show up. Well, that's because the UTM's 10 meters above. Yeah, because if I hide the UTM, this...
like her.
Yeah, there's that -0.05 right there. That's fine. So yeah, we want the grid off. I had to go down there just to take. I like that ballast. find one with that kind of ballast without that track. That'd be good. Since I have that ballast up there. Seeing how things are looking once you take away the UTM. That's really going to be the test. I think I'll make a quick run while I snack here. I'll put a camera in as well. Okay, how the hell? Right. Kind of goes to the measuring point. All right. I'll do one more search. I'm going to go ahead and save it. I have to back this up pretty soon. Okay, let me add a camera. Let's say F-I-S-H. Okay. I save that one more time. I'll come back right back here in a minute. Exit surveyor. Gotta complete this scene. What happened there? Like a kayak? Kayak. No. Alright. I want a boat. Actually, let's go with a canoe. Canoe. Really? Yeah, I don't think the orca is going to be up 20 mil creek, but hey. I didn't see the motorboat. It's not too bad. Yeah. A pleasure boat. Ooh. That's better. That's what I was looking for, something like that.
think I'll go that far.
All right, let's go back into it. Build. Oops. Oh, get the boat out of there. Where are you getting that from? Boat. Yeah. I don't know what. Okay, I'm just trying to figure out where to put her. Where do I want to put her? Who's her over? Oh, where'd she go? I lost her. What happens when I move her over? She kind of vanishes. That many. Oh yeah, she floats to the bottom. Gotcha. Can't float in the air. Her around. Oh, which boat should we put? Oh! I got... He's flying in the air. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to do that. Move you. Oh boy. Get deep over here. You know, I gotta turn this boat around. Have to turn this boat. Okay, now I can. Kind of going with the waves. Not good. Should I have her float in the water, or she'll probably go with that. How's that look? Floating above the water? Sort of. Okay. Spending way too much time on these boats to complete a scene. I'm getting hungry. Yeah, she's gotta go on the here, why not? That works good. Never see her, but okay. What happened to my music? Give up? Thank you. long have I been going on now? Wow. Thanks for the light, guys. How's it going? Okay. Get the train going here. We'll just do a standard 421. Gears into the ground there, but that's okay. Gotta save this for one. What's Emmett doing? Oh yeah? Tell me what's he watching? Oh, tell him to check out my stream for a minute. Okay. Alright then. Hey, I'm doing a live stream, so. Tell him he's gonna like it. Just hang tight. We'll set up a train here. Am I out of this yet? Oh no, I'm still in the editor. Going to get out of there. I think we're okay there. I want to go into view sessions. Drive. Now this scene is far from complete. You might drive it from the other way. Up here. There's the harbor. We got buried track and all kinds of other wonderful things, but no way, we'll get there. I haven't even lined this up properly yet, but I haven't got that far. Go back with this one, Old Faithful. Plus. Okay, we're heading over to the, of course this track hasn't been lined up yet, but that's okay. This is the track that is in the best condition. Oops, I had it. Okay, I'll hit number three and let it roll. Oh, he's coming down. He's
coming down instead. He wants to see this. Going on the opposite. I haven't worked on this side yet.
Took some doing. It took some doing. I've been at it for about an hour and a half. But it, I think it's going to be worth it.
I've been at downloading stuff.
Oh, yeah. Come here.
Yeah.
So I tried to get rid of those things. And the problem is the UTMs are set up for them, too. So I don't want to get rid of them. I'm going to get rid of them when I get rid of that UTM. For now.
They don't really have a choice.
No. What have you been up to? You said you were downloading stuff?
Yeah, I've been downloading stuff, and then I've been...
I do things myself.
Building in the game, so yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I made
a
little...
What are you working on?
I made a... I'm doing my model railroad.
Yeah.
I work working on a hotel scene.
I don't like the looks of that. Hang on a second. Okay. I don't like the looks of that. What happened here? Maybe that's disconnected. Here, delete you. No, delete the train. Let's go into the other site that I know that works. Huh? Oh, cool. So, on this side of the harbor. Hopefully it works.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's set.
I mean, those will have to pop just a little bit.
Don't worry, I put the embankment in.
I mean,
at least on the side that we traveled.
Yeah.
But yeah, there's hills and all kinds of other garbage. This I haven't set up any of the other stuff yet. So let it speed up. I don't think we're that far away.
Made a little rail park in my future.
Oh yeah. Cool. Wait to fix all those, but I think we've done a pretty half decent job right now with the creek.
Yeah.
I just hope I have enough track on the other side. I think I do, but it says I have 2 miles, so I don't even know where I'm at. About how far away am I? 5 baseboards over. A couple kilometers still. That's okay. We'll speed up by then.
A couple miles.
seem to do anything for that. I'll have to walk the other side from the other road to get a chance to see what the grade's like, but I think we have to get that whole area between west side of Grimsby up to Jordan, see where we're at. You say you're working on?
North Carolina.
Oh, okay. Railroad. On the model railroad?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is where it's, I think it starts coming into play. Let's see the... Oh, I don't know. Ballast is above, so I must have done something. Get the ballast to come above like that. Not following anymore. Oh yeah, it's coming up to it. All excited? It took a lot to get it in. I had to dig a trench to get it because it was too big. I had to dig a trench to get it down. Now, of course, I have to dig this side out. That's okay. See the water now. I haven't set up the thing for this side yet. How come my camera didn't work? I did hit 3. I guess the camera's not. Oh, I got a bunch of boats. Yeah, I know. You don't like the water.
Extra.
No. Get it. Yeah, I put the other side to get it in. No.
Bottom.
I see how buried it is?
Yeah.
To get it down? I'm like 40 meters under. I can only go 50 meters under.
Thank you.
he's above the water. Kind of went below. He wasn't there before, but. Oh,
actually.
Oh, a lot of them do. What do you think? So yeah, I had to dig trenches to get them under, because they were hitting the bottom. They were hitting the limit. So I couldn't get any more, and then. But this is all. I built all of this up. This is completely level. The staircase? Yeah.
That's not.
I don't care. That's floating above, so I have to.
On the bottom it has.
Yeah, it's for the thing that's coming down on the bottom. Nice, huh? So it goes, of course it has one track, and then I've tried to build it up. I gotta get a ballast without a rail on this one. That'll be able to get it now. But no, I'm pleased with that. I have to dig that out,
yeah,
probably.
Cool. Should we back upstairs?
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
And I had to dig out some of that too. Now you don't see it there, but I've actually dug this out.
Yeah.
It's just a UTM showing. That's the problem. As long as we have the UTMs, it's going to show anyways, so it really doesn't.
Totally.
It really doesn't matter if you dig it out right away or not, because the UTMs are going to show anyways, so you might as well not even bother digging it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, me.
I thought so. Okay, man. Have a good one. Love you.
Love you. See you, bye.
See ya. Yeah, I'm missing some track or something up here. He's coming to a stop.
Yeah.
It's probably not connected, or who knows.
Probably.
Love you too. Bye.
Bye.
Okay. Save that. Go back into editor for a minute. Or you could call it. I might just call it actually. What's going on? Oh, that's my son. So, yeah, I think I'll call it. We've been on for 2.5 hours again. I have been on for enough hours this week, so. But I'm quite pleased with that. That's going to be the highlight. Now, mind you, there's a lot of work to be done. The watercolors, get those stupid, ugly towers out of there. Among other things, but it's eventually going to be a highlight once we get the nice water textures and everything else. And eventually, you know, do an asset of our own and get something. It's a very nice asset. It fits pretty nicely. As I've shown you the one that's there, it's, you know, you're not going to find an exact match. There might be a better one. I'm not sure. I haven't found it, so. Well, that's good enough for now. Okay, guys. End the stream for tonight. And yeah, I'll be back on tomorrow, as far as I know. We'll see what's going on. I might take it easy a little bit. It's hard to say, because I don't want to overdo it. Let the streams settle for a little bit. Yeah, probably might take it a little easy tomorrow. We'll see. Might be on, might not. Depends what I'm doing. Depends what I'm feeling. I might even take a break. But it's a good, definitely a good start. We are now, what mileage is that? I can't hazard a guess, but I would imagine we're about a good 15 miles, maybe 10, of the Grimsby sub. then I want to keep on going and just making sure that everything's in place, and then we'll worry about all these little small fills and all that other stuff that we need to get set up. But then the UTMs, it's going to go through the UTMs. If the UTMs are higher than the track, that's just the way it is, because the UTM's always going to show up until I start removing UTMs. So it's going to be a while. Anyways, guys, have a good one. And thanks for joining me, and we will talk to you later. Have a good one. See ya.